This summer, I decided that I would try my very first garden. Without knowing all the ups, downs, and all the things I had. The chickens were a friendly face for a long time in my garden. I enjoyed having them to help me take care of pests. And they were great to have around until they found the cucumbers and the tomatoes. And then we had to cut back on their free time roaming the yard because, well, I wanted the tomatoes and cucumbers for myself. But they always get the scraps. Harvesting my first couple cucumbers was honestly the best feeling in the world. I ended up having so many cucumbers, I gave them to neighbors, family members, everybody got some cucumbers, and I still made tons of pickles. We had tons of fresh cucumbers. It was amazing. I wish I could say the same for the tomatoes, although I probably would have had just as many if it hadn't been for the chickens. However, they do work for me, so I guess that is their payment. I did still happen to get enough tomatoes to last us all summer long, and I got to try out some different preserving methods.
Oh, Allie.
Our summer garden has truly blessed us, and we can't wait until next year. Until next time, see you guys.